آج یہ کالج والوں نے بہت ایک انفارمیٹیو لیکچر آرگنائز کیا تھا. ویری ویل نون سرجن فرام دی یو ایس ڈاکٹر مرتضیٰ ارائن, آج انہوں نے ہمیں اپنے انٹائر ایکسپیرئنس کے بارے میں بتایا اور سب کچھ بتایا جو کہ کافی انفارمیٹیو تھا. انہوں نے ہمیں بیسک ٹراما سرجری کے بارے میں بتایا, انہوں نے ہمیں بیسکس آف ٹراما کے بارے میں بتایا, اینڈ ہی ٹولڈ اس دی دیٹ ہاؤ ٹراما سرجری از ڈن ان دی یو ایس.
Seminar was arranged by the Department of Surgery. It was about basically the basic life support in trauma care, pre-hospital care, hospital care, and after that. So a very renowned surgeon, a consultant in US, Murtaza Ryan, was called. He shared with us a lot of experiences, problems faced by the students of Pakistan in the US.
The Dean of Islamabad Medical Dental College gave a presentation in Chicago, and in his presentation he invited people to come and interact and share their knowledge with students and doctors in Pakistan. I approached Professor Shah, the Dean, in the break time. I said, I'm coming and please arrange, I can give two lectures, and that will be an introduction of a relationship not only of myself, but being the former president of Pakistani Doctors in America, 20,000, I could spread the word. I have to see your facility, and I'm most impressed what I saw.